Okay. All right.
Do you have something?
Yeah.
Okay.
Are you taking it? Because my favorite activity was coming to Mesa and playing with my cousin Donald Lynn, and we didn't have toys. We made up toys. A spark plug, if an old spark plug became a cannon, or it might be an engine for a train, or we might, one time we had a can and we had these little lead soldiers that Donald Lynn had, and we were going to meld them and make some soldiers. So we took some toothpaste tubes and put them in a can with some oil, the old oil that was out of a tractor or something, and we lit it. We didn't know what was going to happen, and it just went boom. And all the workers out in the field turned around. That was the kind of toys we had.
All right, let's.